Hello. We believe that the history, stories, and voices of Black people should be celebrated, honored, and uplifted not only during Black History Month, but throughout the year. We would like to share with you today some recent examples within our classrooms that have celebrated Black history during this past month. By recognizing the contributions of African Americans, we all, regardless of the color of our skin, can learn lessons not only about the past, but also about how much promise lies before us. As you can see here, supplemental materials are being used to bring current, relevant Americans into our classrooms. Within our core curriculum, teachers are taking the opportunity to use thinking routines to go deeper into literature focused on Black Americans. Our libraries have become robust with wonderful books highlighting African Americans who have played a pivotal role in the history and shaping of America and whose contributions have made an impact. Lessons in our classrooms are authentic. The history students study is relevant to today's students' lives. For example, students learn how a particular individual has worked to positively change or impact society. Black history isn't a moment in time. Black history is American history, and we have a responsibility to educate students about the role and contributions of African Americans in history throughout the entire school year. A great place to be.